Once upon a kitchen counter, in a bustling bakery nestled between two hills, stood High Cake, the tallest and proudest confectionery creation in the land. With layers reaching for the sky, it seemed to touch the fluffy clouds above. High Cake was not an ordinary dessert. It harbored a secret, magical sprinkles hidden within its layers, granting it the power of speech and the ability to embark on adventures. One sunny morning, as the aroma of freshly baked goods filled the air, High Cake felt a yearning for adventure. It whispered to the pastries and cupcakes around it, inviting them on a journey beyond the bakery's confines. With a leap of courage, High Cake, accompanied by Cupcake, Muffin, and Doughnut, rolled out of the bakery and into the wide world beyond. Their journey took them through fields of frosting flowers and chocolate rivers, where they encountered friendly bakers and mischievous icing squirrels. As they ventured farther, they stumbled upon a forest of towering cookies, guarded by a fearsome gingerbread giant. High Cake, with its wise demeanor, negotiated with the giant, exchanging tales of sugary folklore in return for safe passage.